and as this rotates around, this is actually a very high resolution 3D model with some HDR images to give it that nice reflective look and feel. Now, in our studio today, we're using a single physical camera that you see just in front of me. But this virtual studio allows you to have multiple studio cameras in your studio, so it can be